FIFA Challenge. A popular suicide game among the teenager years ago. Until recently, it was reported to be the first case in Malaysia. Which is your brother. The postmortem shows that there's a lot of injury on his body. Do you know that? We can't track any suspect from his recent contact. And you are the last person he talked to. Where were you that night?
Looks good, huh? Hey, as you are, do you know how to make holy water? You boiled the hell out of it? It's been a while since we went back home. How about we take times and visit Ma during the weekends?
Maybe.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, alright.
Okay. Ini satu besar punya. Tunggu, ada satu kecil punya. Kecil punya.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
From your mother.
She's your mother too.
Hey, Aboy, 我朋友send了我一個 message, 說現在有些壞人在那裡洗腦, 你們這些年輕人的腦, 所以, 你不要亂跟人說話哦。
啊,那,那,那, okay 啦,媽。 我說啊, 我收到你的維他命 C了啦, okay? Take care啊。
Day 50, so there's no going back after this.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead, open it. I'll give you your progress tomorrow.
Get out!
It will be sent to him every 2 weeks. And I knew that it must be something to do with it. Whenever the parcel was being sent to him, it means that he will be entering a new phase of the challenge. And that night, he received the last parcel. And there's something in the parcel that makes him want to hurt himself really, really bad.
I'm so sorry, that was my younger brother. He won't be a problem, I promise.
Open it.
Can I do this challenge last?
Why?
I don't think I'm mentally prepared.
Alarm is ringing, wake up.
already.
Once the thing is craft on him, there will be no going back. And it means that he will officially become one of the challenger. He has been longing for acceptance and even approval. And so that's the reason why I think he took the challenge at the first place. And I think this is how it happens.
So, how's your job search?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Are you sure you're okay?
Told you. I'm okay.
You know you can always talk to me if there's anything bothering you, right? That person has been controlling my brother through video calls. And I can remember it very, very clearly. Every 4 a.m., my brother would be receiving a call. I hack into his webcam and I saw it very, very clearly with my own eyes. And I can actually feel that for some reason he enjoyed doing that a lot. And I don't know why.
If you want to talk, we can talk outside. What is this?
I was wrapping something.
Really? What are you trying to wrap? Do you have any explanation of this?
Where did you get these videos?
I hacked into a webcam.
So you've been stalking me?
I do what I have to do.
You have no right. It's none of your business.
I am your brother, and I have every right to be up with your business. Look, you are constantly hurting yourself. And you know that that's not normal, right? We need to talk about this, okay?
Like I said, it's none of your business.
Yes. True. Maybe it's none of my business. But you have to think of mom, alright?
Mom? Mom doesn't care about me.
She loves you.
She only cares about you.
No!
Get out.
No!
Get out.
Come on.
Get out!
No!
He's trapped in my mom's desire because she raised him to be a perfect child.
No matter how hard I try to confront him, he will always push me away. And I can't imagine how evil were they to turn my brother into a monster. I thought that was the worst I've seen from him. But that night,
hi. Sorry, I had to make a new account because my old one got hacked.
You know what today is, right? Today is our last weekend.
Yeah, I know. Hey, Ma. I just wanted to tell you that I don't blame you. I never did. I think it's just me. Every night before I go to sleep, I just wish that I could be a better person. But the next morning when I wake up, I'm still the same. I just wish I was more like Mark sometimes. My direction, my flea, the opposite of me. I have been nothing but shame to the family. I'll tell you something good though, Ma. These past few weeks, I've been getting a lot of approval and acceptance from a community. I just wish I could get the same from you. I don't expect anything. I just wish that sometimes I could get the same that Mark gets. I just wanted to know what it would feel like.
It is my last chance to save my brother.
Come on, Gus.
are you doing? What's wrong with you?
I just want to kill myself, okay?
Do you even know what are you doing? If you're having problem, we need to talk. You need to think about mom.
Don't mention mom!
Sorry.